Even though I have a really steady hand, I use my speed square for this almost every day to make 90 degree cuts or 45 degree cuts. 45 degree cuts will take a little practice. It makes a perfect cut every time.